I'm Mitch, and in this video I'm going to show you how to reset your Minecraft server world. So the easiest way to do this is just to rename your world on the control panel and hit restart. But in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to do it without renaming your world. So the first thing you want to do is stop your server, and then you'll need to get into FTP. So that's under Files, FTP File Access on our control panel. You can either use the web FTP interface here, or we recommend using FileZilla. We have a tutorial for using FileZilla, and I'll link to that in the description. So open up FileZilla, and the method we're going to use to reset the world is to delete them. So the first thing you should always do is create a backup. So to do this, we'll just create a temporary file. I'm just going to call it backups, and select all the worlds that I'm going to reset, and download a backup. So now that the backup download is complete, what we're going to do to reset the world is just right click on these and delete. So I'm just going to delete the regular worlds, world, the nether, and the end, but you can pick any that you want to reset. Once the worlds have been deleted, just come back to the control panel and start your server back up again. And this time when the server starts up, it's going to generate brand new worlds. So we can go back into Minecraft, wait for our server to start back up. And when we join the server, we'll see that we're now in a brand new world. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below, or come to our website and contact our support. And thanks for watching!